where they will be matched with 3-2 teams. And the remaining, and those four teams, will be drawn from a single group to complete the rest of the bracket.
3-0
teams are LG and Genji. Now, Malu, would you please draw the first team? Alright, now the second team, please.
还要抽这个吗？这个我猜是经济啊。
And it is Genji. And now we're gonna go to the opposite side of the bracket. Who will be from our 3-2 teams?
抽3-2的队伍，3-2有微博。90%的概率会内战。
Malu, you can proceed.
就看手气了。一定要不是 FlyQuest 啊！
Weibo Gaming
内战了，第一把这真让他抽到了。
And they will play LNG now. Malu for the second team.
这不会抽 BL， 抽 BLG 吧？经济。
We're gonna reset.
凭什么就拿这个球？凭什么就拿这个球？这个球是 Fly， 这球是 Fly Quest 的，我看到了。记住这个球，这个球是 Fly Quest 的，这个球是 Fly Quest 的，这个球是 Fly Quest 的，肯定抽另一个，他肯定抽另一个，你看看，这个球是 Fly Quest 的，就他这个是 Fly Quest 的，完了，这是 Fly Quest， 我看到了呀，我盯着他的呀。
And they will face the already drawn 3-0 team Genji. Now that the first two matchups have been decided, Nick will combine the last 3-2 team with the remaining 3-1 team into a single group.
完了呀
！Here are the remaining quarterfinals.
BLG 去3-1的组了。
T8, HLE, T1, and now BLG.
哇，这么经济打他妈 Fly 也太爽了
！We can start during the
我老子上去都能打两把。韩华
，It is Hanwha Life is Horn，
全是内战了，这下，妈呀，
they will be facing
这别抽到 T1 了，抽到 T1 全是内战了，一定要抽 T1 啊，抽 T1 也挺好 ，T1 还真是 ，BLG，T1 打滔搏
，And for the last quarterfinal matchup， the first team is
T1 打滔搏了。
Top Esports.
全是对的。
And they will be playing against
T1. 流量大战，兄弟们，每场都是强打强。
Now here are the matchups for Worlds 2024 Knockout Stage. We will be back on October 17 at 2 p.m. CEST from the Adidas Arena in Paris, France. And remember, league officials will confirm the order of the matches soon. So be sure to follow us on
AlloyEsports.com
to see the schedule as it is locked in. That's all for us here in Berlin. À bientôt in Paris.
全是垃圾钱，我说句实话。LPL 没有一个队是好签，全是死签，狗死签。李宁记打微博，谁敢说这两个队谁能赢啊？李宁记敢说自己包赢吗？肯定不敢说吧。滔搏打 TY 也不好打，韩华打为 BLG 也不好打。滔搏哥要站起来了。上半区的还好，上半区的分组还好，对吧 ？BLG 只要把韩华干了，进决赛了。LPL 随便进决赛了，下半区就难受了呀。滔搏干完 T1 还得干经济，滔搏今年夺冠我感觉要闷啊，兄弟，滔搏今年夺冠真拉满了，一个人要干两个 LCK 最强的队伍，干了再跟 LPL 干。